It's time for a trip on the Fanatics recruiting trail as we hit the road to meet some of the nation's best prospects. This week, we're stopping in New Jersey to meet Destiny Adams of Manchester Township High School. Any opponent that faces Destiny Adams better know that she's going to give them absolutely everything she's got.
Mostly my aggression. I mean, you can't really teach aggression, so the fact that I go hard every time that I'm on the court, they really like, and the pace I play at. Very speedy, very up and down, very up and down. A lot of rebounds they like a lot.
Destiny can always stuff the stat sheet. Last season, she recorded 19 double-doubles on her way to being named the Conference Player of the Year and a first-team All-State selection. She's always pushing herself to improve, though, and she wants to get better on the perimeter as she looks to the next stage of her career.
Definitely my shot. My shot could be much better. I think once I'm a great three-point shooter, that will take my game to the next level.
Destiny has two older sisters who played high school basketball as well as a younger brother. And she says the siblings have bonded over basketball as they've tried to keep themselves occupied during the pandemic.
I really enjoy spending time with my family. I think that would be the biggest one. We got a lot closer during quarantine because we were all together. My sisters came home from college, and I think I really realized how much I really value family. Because we have a court in our backyard, so me and my siblings always went out there, and we would always play and compete against each other.
Destiny is committed to the University of North Carolina. She sees it as a great place to develop as a player while also having a chance to make a lasting impact on the program.
I'm very, very excited. UNC hasn't really been good the past couple of years, and I really wanted to go somewhere where I was able to change the culture and really help them succeed, so I'm really excited. It was definitely the coaching staff. They stood out to me the most. They made me feel the most welcome, and when I went to campus three times, I felt at home, and I just love how it's a basketball school. Like, it's not like in the SEC where it's all about football. I just like how it surrounds around basketball, so there's so much love and support from the community.
Destiny is ranked among the top 20 prospects in her class, but she won't be alone as she seeks to elevate the UNC program. The Tar Heels have one of the top signing classes for 2021.
I've known everybody that committed, and we're all in the top, like we're all ESPN ranked top 100. So seeing them here, seeing some of them here, it's really exciting to see what we could do in the future.
Thanks for checking out Sports Stars of Tomorrow on YouTube. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a like. And please subscribe to our channel so you see all of the latest content.